stop by the Willie Nelson General Store and Museum, located across from Opryland Hotel.
Have a good time and hope you will too. This week our show stars Dickie Lee and my buddy from Malden, Missouri, Narvel Phelps. And here's our umbrella gal to open the show, pretty Barbara Mandrell.
You've got to give a little, take a little if you want to get a little loving. And do all the things that make your man feel right. And if you give a little, take a little, then you're gonna get a lot of loving. And you're never ever gonna have to spend another lonely night. If he needs a little loving, then hold him. 'Cause if you don't, the fires of love are gonna grow a little cold and dim. And if his day don't go your way, then take it with a little smile. After all, it's the ups and downs of love that make it all worthwhile. You've got to give a little, take a little, if you want to get a little loving. And do all the things that make your man feel right. And if you give a little, take a little, then you're gonna get a lot of loving. And you're never ever gonna have to spend another lonely night. Times when his feet feel the need for freedom, just as long as they bring him on home to you when you need him to show you care. You gotta be there when he laughs or when he cries. There's no mistaking, giving and taking is the very best part of life. You've got to give a little, take a little, if you wanna get a little loving. And do all the things that make your man feel right. And if you give a little, take a little, then you're gonna get a lot of loving. And you're never ever gonna have to spend another lonely night. No, you're never ever gonna have to spend another lonely night.
Your chance to capture a piece of history.
Men in my little girl's life.
Call now.
Now, this is my friend, Miss Barbara Mandrell, and we're going to hold hands here and talk. At the beginning of the show, I introduced her as our umbrella girl. And the reason is because she's the girl each week at the beginning of the show who comes out from behind the umbrella. But you thought we were going to play a trick on you when we videotaped that, didn't you?
Well, it wasn't explained thoroughly. You know, we were kind of, it's one of those quick things you do.
And
here come a bucket of water, and I thought, oh, this is going to, you know, knowing you as I do, anything, right?
You thought we were going to throw water on you?
I could have been. It was fun, and I get a lot of wonderful comments on it.
Now, I want to show you something else. Barbara has gotten into a new field of creative endeavor. She now is painting, and this is a room at her house.
It was past tense. I painted. Mm-hmm. I don't think I'll probably ever do it again.
She painted Winnie the Pooh. That's a, what, eight foot?
It's an 8-foot wall. Tree's about 6 feet, and Winnie's about 4. Only he's sitting down. And
now this is in color.
Uh huh. He's bright yellow, and his shirt's bright red. And all of the hill that he's sitting on is green indoor-outdoor carpet. And the tree actually has real autumn leaves of yellow and orange.
You did all that.
Mm-hmm. Well, Ken, my husband, did the carpet for me, but I did all the rest.
Hey, that's fantastic. Winnie the Pooh, and I guess Tigger will be next.
I don't know. Winnie was hard enough. I'm not an artist.
Well, I thought you did a remarkably good job.
Well, I think the baby will like it. It's bright.
Is this for the baby's room?
Yes, the nursery.
Okay, we may talk more about that. Right now, we're going to ease into a tune here. Willie Nelson created this song years ago, and it was a recent hit for our next guest. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Narvel Phelps.
Well, hello there, my
It's been a long, long time. How am I doing? Oh, I guess that I'm doing fine. It's been so long now, yet it seems like it was only yesterday. Ain't it funny how time slips away? How's your new love? I hope that he's doing fine. I heard you told him that you'd love him till the end of time. Now that's the same thing that you told me. Seems like only yesterday. Time slips away. I gotta go now. I guess I'll see you around. I don't know when though. I never know when I'll be back in town. Just remember what I tell you, oh, that in time you're gonna pay. And it's surprising how time slips away.
How are you?
How is everything in the Missouri boot heel country?
Oh, it's fine.
I want to congratulate you on your recent successes.
Well, thank you very much, Ralph. I appreciate that.
You know this old boy over here that's about to sing?
I sure do. I've known him since back in the late 50s.
You ever go around with him? You know, he's an ex-welterweight Golden Gloves champion.
Well, I didn't go to any of the boxing matches with him or anything, but we worked a few places we needed to.
Hey, here's our next guest, my friends. Here on Pop Goes the Country, let's welcome Dickie Lee.
Alone until my 18th year, we met 4 springs ago. She was shy and had a fear of things she did not know. But we got it on together in such a super way. We held each other close at night and traded dreams each day. And she said, Rocky, I've never been in love before. Don't know if I can do it. But if you'd like to lean on me, take my hand, I might get through it, through it. I said, baby, oh sweet baby, it's love that sets us free. And God knows if the world should end, your love is safe with me. We found an old gray house, and you would not believe the way. We worked at night to fix it up, took classes in the day. Painting walls and sipping wine, sleeping on the floor. With so much love with just two, soon we found there'd be one more. And she said, Rocky, I never had a baby before. Don't know if I can do it. But if you let me lean on you, take my hand, I might get through it, through it. I said, baby, oh sweet baby, it's love that sets us free. And God knows if the world should end, your love is safe with me. We had lots of problems in, but we had lots of fun. Like the birthday party when our baby girl turned one. I was proud and satisfied, life had so much to give. Till the day they told me that she didn't have long to live. And she said, Rocky, I never had to die before. Don't know if I can do it. Now it's back to two again, my baby girl and I, who looks so much like her sweet mother, sometimes it makes me cry. I sleep alone at nights again, I walk alone each day, and sometimes when I'm about to give in, I hear her sweet voice say to me, Rocky, you know you've been alone before. You know that you can do it. But if you'd like to lean on me, take my hand, I might get through it, through it. I said, baby, oh sweet baby, it's love that sets us free. And God knows that the world should end, your love is safe with me.
Ricky, welcome to our show.
Thank you, Ralph.
This old boy wrote one of the greatest country songs ever to come down the pike, She Thinks I Still Care. And I think that deserves an applause. Give me your stance. Let me see the old boxing stance. Come on. Nah.
Man, I forgot. It's been so long I forgot, Ralph.
Did you ever get knocked out?
When we were training, I got stunned a couple of times.
Did you also box for Memphis State University?
Yep.
Did you ever win any fights?
Yeah, a few.
Were you a real champion?
Well, I was a champion.
Now, you don't like to talk much about that.
Well, you're going to get me killed, Ralph. Every time we get together, you talk about this, and now I'm getting all these challenges everywhere.
Oh, you mean when you go out and perform, guys say, hey, you want to fight after the show?
Well, not yet, but I'm afraid they might. That was back in my bubblegum days, see, when I was boxer.
I see. You quit the bubblegum, have you?
Yeah, I've quit the bubblegum and the boxing.
All right, I tell you. All right, Bubblegum.
I've learned how to yodel. I dropped Bubblegum and took up yodeling.
We're going to continue with Pop Goes the Country right after this message. In this part of Pop Goes the Country, we're going to present Narvel Felch singing Reconsider Me, which won Billboard Magazine's award as the single record of the year. But first, we're going to present a new song. Here's the lovely Barbara Mandrell to sing Standing Room Only.
Think my bed's a bus stop. The way you come and go, I ain't seen you with the lights on two nights in a row. So pack your go to sleep. at my door. Standing room only, I can't stand no more, no more. Standing room only, outside my door. Surprised to see me here at your door like a sparrow with a broken wing. Who's come back to beg you? Consider me.
Why don't we just sit here in the audience and watch?
That's a good idea, Ralph.
All right, we're going to watch Dickie Lee sing with Barbara Mandrell, and they're going to do the terrific song, Never Ending Song of Love.
I've got a never ending love for you. From now on, that's all I want to do. From the first time we met, I knew a never-ending love for you. I've got a never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I want to do. From the first time we met, I knew I'd have a never-ending love for you. After all this time of being alone, we can love
from now on.
It's your
Billy. We got through that one. In fact, the fact of the matter is we're through the whole show. I want to thank Narval Feltz.
Thank you, Ralph.
Dickie Lee.
Thank you, Ralph.
And Barbara Mandrell.
It was fun, Ralph.
And to close the show, the Barbara Mandrell Orchestra and the Orange Blossom Special. That's it this week for Pop Goes the Country.